Most of the people notice superficial varicose veins in the leg region, and it is very annoying and disturbing for people, especially ladies. So what can we do in such situation? Go for surgical management or a lifestyle changes to manage these varicose veins? I am Dr. Swapnil Nagvekar, founder of Dr. Swapnil's Health Arc, and I regularly post videos that will make an impact in your life. If you're new to this channel, then please subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon to get regular updates. So let's check out this video for the management of varicose vein. In this video, we'll get complete information in regards to causes of varicose veins, what are the symptoms of varicose vein, what are the remedies you can do in case of varicose vein, and what are the surgical management of varicose veins. So what are varicose veins? Varicose veins are swollen large veins which appears in the leg and the feet region. It happens because the valves in the veins are dysfunctional. So as a result, the blood, instead of moving towards the heart, gets accumulated in the lower venous system. As a result, there is edema in the feet. So what are the causes of varicose veins? The causes include pregnancy, menopausal woman, lack of physical exercise, obesity, and prolonged standing for a long period of time. So what are the symptoms of varicose vein? This condition is very common, especially in women. The symptoms include prominent tortuous vein in the leg region. There can be cramps in the lower leg, a heavy sensation in the legs. Also, there could be drying and itchiness in the lower limb, swelling in the legs. There could be bluish discoloration in the region of the varicose veins. At times, you can have bleeding from the varicose veins, clot formation that is called thrombophlebitis, and in long-standing condition, there could be venous ulcers. We have learned about the causes and symptoms of varicose veins. Now we'll learn about what are the home strategies to manage your varicose veins. The first one is massaging. In varicose vein, there's stagnation of blood in the veins. So when you do local massaging, there is increased circulation in the vein. So which oils we recommend for doing massaging? In Ayurveda, there are two oils which are mentioned, which is called Saharachadi oil and Mahanarayan oil. You have to be very gentle in massaging without having any undue pressure on the veins, because if there is increased pressure on the vein, there are chances of the rupture and causing bleeding. The second technique is you have to use compression stockings. When you use compression stockings, it puts pressure on your legs. As a result, there is increased circulation of blood towards the heart. It also reduces the edema of the legs. So try using compression stockings in the early morning and remove the stockings at the night time. The next strategy is keep your legs elevated. Whenever you lie down on your back or during the sleeping time, keep your legs elevated. You can try one technique in the morning time where you can lie down on your back and also support your leg along the wall. You can try this technique for 3 or 4 times a day for at least 15 to 20 minutes. What will happen is by this technique, you'll reduce the pressure on the veins of the legs and also it will increase the circulation towards the heart. The next strategy is to use leech therapy for varicose veins. Medicinal leech therapy is a safe and effective treatment for varicose veins. These leeches are applied to the area surrounding the varicose veins and ulcers. The concept is this leech therapy helps in increasing the circulation around the veins. It reduces venous congestion, as a result the edema is reduced. Also, it helps in venous ulcer healing. This leech therapy helps in preventing the complications of varicose veins. Before resorting to this leech therapy, try to consult an Ayurvedic practitioner. So next strategy is to increase the physical activity. When you increase the physical activity, it helps in toning the calf muscle. So as a result, the circulation towards the heart is increased. So which exercises to perform? You can try yoga, cycling, walking, warming exercise, which will help in increasing the circulation towards the heart. Next is keep moving. Whenever you are doing any sedentary work, see that you avoid continuously sitting in one position. And even if you sit in one position, you have to get up every half an hour and keep moving. Also avoid sitting in cross-leg position, which will impair the circulation towards the leg and the feet. The next strategy is to lose weight if you are obese. When you are obese or overweight, it puts an extra stress on your muscles of the leg. So if you reduce weight, it can be very beneficial in case of managing the varicose veins. The next strategy is don't wear tight fitting clothes. When you wear tight fitting clothes, it will restrict the blood flow and puts pressure on the lower legs. So try wearing loose fitting clothes, which will improve your circulation. Also, avoid wearing high-heel shoes and try using flat shoes, which will be beneficial for varicose veins patients. If the home remedies are not working for you, and if you are experiencing severe pain or venous ulcer, then you have to resort to minimal invasive surgeries. So what are the minimal invasive surgeries you can do? First is sclerotherapy. In sclerotherapy, a chemical is injected into the small or medium-sized veins. As a result, there is scarring of the veins and the veins are occluded. The next procedure is radiofrequency ablation. In this procedure, the heat is used to seal the affected veins, which can be beneficial for varicose veins patients. The next procedure is endovascular laser therapy. In this treatment, the laser beam is used to seal the affected veins. The next procedure involves ligation and stripping, in which the vein is surgically removed. So try to discuss with your vascular surgeon all the surgical options and the risk factors and decide accordingly. Mild form of varicose veins can be managed by simple home remedies. But if you have a severe complicated varicose veins like ulcerations or bleeding, then you require minimal invasive therapies. If you like this information, then please share this video with your friends and don't forget to press the bell icon to get regular updates. Thanks for watching this video.